Okay. Bit of a snafu there. Started recording for about a minute and a half and then immediately ran out of file space. But issue should be resolved now. Long story short, murdered a couple geckos on our way to Primm. We're basically at Primm. Looted the wild wasteland area that has the 10mm pistol ammo. That's really it. We've also done some setting adjustments in the attempt to make the audio and video quality better. Only time will tell if those adjustments have taken place and things are looking good. We're gonna have to upload this and we'll see from there.
Think you're going. Primm is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for backup. You should talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
Watch out!
Hello.
I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. If you want to talk about something, speak to Lieutenant Hayes. I'm from Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw it. I'm on my second tour here. Most non-commissioned officers are. Sir.
Goodbye, Steve Blue.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that. I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business? We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing. The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. The convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow. Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup, killed the guards that weren't able to escape, and have been ransacking the area since then. Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers, mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought, most of them at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support. I have...
Hello.
What is it?
Sir.
Pointing at me for, asshole. Did I miss something?
Yeah. We were sitting... The mission isn't... I'm trying to get some reinforcement.
Let's just get in there and do what we do best.
You lost?
You like that?
Melee is actually a little bit funner in this game than I'd argue some other Fallouts, but just not worth it.
I don't know what it was brought you to Primm, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Primm going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say. I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me? Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have from the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in. Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list.
His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out. No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Enough for me to say.
Juicy does sound pretty bad.
Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on him, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going. Right now, Beagle is the closest Prim's got to any organized law, but he's still stuck up in Bison Steve. First thing I'd say is get his sorry. Sure, I'll tell you what. Don't go getting your... Hey, youngster. Thanks. Let's see. Been tough around here for a good while now. Worse since them thugs kidnapped our deputy. It started with the breakout from the prison up the road. First, there was just a few thugs rolling through town, but then they got organized. Now they call themselves powder gangsters or something, and run around throwing dynamite and shooting people. Little while ago, a good chunk of them left whatever kind of organization they got up there to squeeze all the food and drink out of us they could. That's where we are. This here little casino brought some cash and bodies into the town before them powder gangsters came in. Now, they can't rush us without eating a good bit of hot lead, but we are in a kind of box canyon. Guess this is a fitting place for that as any. I reckon that if they thought hard enough about it, they'd realize they got more bodies than we have bullets. But for now, we're safe enough in here. Don't go...
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. I don't even know if that's the lyrics of that song. I ain't heard it in forever. I was just trying to get out of there before the fucking YouTube police shuts me down for audio. GG. Our battle cap already.
Suppose you... Why? I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative. Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity. Oh, that's... Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you find my kidnappers with my help, without it.
What a fucking bum. Sorry, I took a brief pause to fix the light in my room.
Come on.
Maybe I'm just jumpy. Who's there? What was that?
Not gonna lie, I kinda feel like putting the bonnet on just for shits and giggles.
Who's there? Come on! I've got you now.
All about some caps and some sarsaparillas. Oh, Jesus. Well, hello there. All right. I think we're pretty much finished here. I get to a point in these games where I'm worried I start thinking about min-maxing too much. Like holding on to everything in my inventory until I level up and just max out barter real quick. didn't mean to grab this. But hey. Was it gonna hurt, right? Fucking love Fallout.
Howdy.
Bitch. I don't know if that's worth the effort. Yeah, I got a fuckload of these. Hold on. Doesn't even render in. Didn't think so.
Hey there. Hey, youngster. I feel safer already. Meanwhile, there's still more of them powder gangers out there than I care to count. What we need around here is a real
kill them all at the prison.
Someone who can help fight off the next attack. Bye.
So, Primm Slim.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to Primm Slim at your service.
Authentic Cowpoke and official spoke spot of the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Rip. Primm is a thriving resort community. Whether you can't wait till Vegas to try your luck or want to hit one last jackpot before you leave Nevada, Primm's your place. The town's premier attraction is the world-famous Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. So you came to the right place, partner. The Bison Steve is one of Primm's less impressive casino hotels. I'd steer clear of that place, partner. Rumor is the dealers over there cheat. And that rickety roller coaster is liable to fall down any day because it wasn't built to code. Why, this is the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Yeah, first thing.
You get Primm Slim to just be the guy.
Now you're free, Deputy Beagle. There. All Primm needs is a lawman and to shoot a gun without wetting himself.
Damn it.
Howdy. Howdy.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about?
Hello there. I'm Ruby Nash. Pleased to... My husband and I are Primm long-timers. He fancies himself a traitor, and I know my way around a kitchen. My mother taught me never to say something unless it was nice. So, I don't have nothing to say about Primm, for the time being at least. It's a sad state of affairs. Discuss it with Mr. Nash if you care to. Just makes me want to cry. My specialty is a rad scorpion venom casserole. It's more appetizing than it sounds. The venom has a sharp, smoky flavor, and it numbs your mouth so fierce you'll forget you ever had a tongue. It's perfectly safe, long as you don't have sores in your mouth for the venom to find your blood, because that'll kill you dead. Yeah.
Jingle, 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 jingle.
Hey there. Howdy.
Hey there.
Howdy.
Well, that was quite an event. Break. Problem is, there's still no law in Primm. What are we to do the next time? Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assumed that was you. They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there. Hello again. I don't suppose you've decided to help Primm find its next sheriff? It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already. You will. That's just... The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
All right, let's go check in with the NCR... Captain, Lieutenant, whatever the fuck he was, and then we'll hit up the prison.
Hello?
Yeah? We know Primm is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the Powder Gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well. What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the inner... If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Primm and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help. Have you gotten us any additional support yet?
I'm gonna go get something to drink. And we're back. About to speed run fighting the fucking Powder Gangers too. Let's go to Sloan real quick so it becomes a fast travel point. Appears to be looking good so far with episode 2 spec wise. Now, I know the albino scorpions are supposed to be harder, but I'm not going to lie, I like them better than the standard scorpions. I fucking hate scorpions in real life. Not a fear of them, like an irrational fear like some people have with spiders, but as far as I'm concerned, scorpions in real life are kill on sight. Crush them with violence as quickly as possible. Fuck those little angry bastards. Like them and fucking red wasps.
Shit.
The hell is it? What the hell is happening?
Like that?
Fucking headshot, bitch. Must have been where Ringo died. Or had got it. You know what I mean. Not gonna lie, since I haven't played this in 15 years, there's a lot of nuanced things I probably didn't notice when I was a kid and played this. Guess I should say teenager. I'll go friendly. Pull him. What the fuck? Is this guy like David Goggins or something?
Hello there. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on.
I knew who he was, too.
There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and Blue Star caps are no exception. It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the Blue Star caps. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him, and they weren't the lying type either. Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect them, I'd tell you the same. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps. No one knows. Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value, and that's enough to get people motivated. No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already. Whoa!
Eat my fucking cock. Bitch. In here. Oh, Jesus.
Maybe you ought to worry about the guys trying to kill you first.
Damn, cowboy.
Watch out!
Fucking pussy ass. fuck did he run off to? Oh, pussy. It's not a bad one. I'm gonna think on this for a second. So the more I think about it, as good as the magazine perks seem to be, I don't ever remember to use them when they're a good idea. I'm taking educated. Sounds awesome.
Hello.
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story? I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade, if you ask me. Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it'd better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place, but sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison. When I need to? Yes. All right then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for use a stim pack.
Oh, don't tell me I'm out of ammo. That's not good.
Had enough?
Oh, thank God. Jesus, man. Yeah. Damn, that was a lot of pricks. Need to hurry up and get my lockpick skills up. At least to 50. I'm not going to spend all day looting these towers. I know they've got some pretty decent stuff up here, but it's just, I get so impatient. Who knows? Maybe I will. It's kind of how you play Fallout, right? Just loot everything. Hey, I'm glad I came here then. Raided the place though. Those 9mm subguns are pretty good early on. So for a blue star bottle cap.
Got you now. Had enough?
Wow. What a whiff. That was much better. Yeah, hey, I'm going to go ahead and loot these two towers, and then I'm just going to fast travel to Primm.
Had enough.
Didn't expect that guy to be up there. He kind of fucking startled me. A small stack of stim packs was kind of worth it. Homeboy at?
I hear you're gonna help find Primm a new sheriff.
Hey, youngster. Now, your guess is as good as mine. You might luck upon someone who's a... I heard of one fellow what got himself locked in that NCR jailhouse up I-15. And maybe that ain't the best credential, but a sheriff's a sheriff. I imagine the NCR would be able to bring some law to the town, too. But from what I've seen, they barely got the firepower to protect themselves. Finally decided to make yourself useful, huh? If you can bring the law back to Primm, we'll all be in your debt. Bye.
Mighty kind of you to take an interest.
Any luck finding a suitable candidate for our next sheriff? Maybe.
Hey there.
Send homeboy this way. He booked it toward this way. I don't know who to talk to. Let's go check with the NCR, see what they need from me. Incredibly unnecessary and stupid, but I committed to it.
We won't. Yeah? Sir?
Am I just waiting on homeboy to run all the way the fuck out here?
What is it? Sir?
Shut up, Steve. Dude, the fact that the barrels don't load in is weird.
Hey, youngster. Well, I guess I never thought of that. I guess he could be sheriff. If you think he could be reprogrammed for it. Bye.
I just want this to be over with.
Move on. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky. Law enforcement protocols reinstated, partner. Initializing use of force authorization. Authorization found. Yeehaw!
You go, Brim Slim.
Happy trails, partner.
Fucking yeehaw to you too, buddy. You can tell I'm a greedy fuck, considering I'd rather spec into lockpick to make sure I can loot things more than anything. People started coming out and doing stuff. I guess I never installed a sheriff. Pieces of scrap metal. Scrap electronics. Okay.
You thought your boss was a pain. That's the news. This is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. Got some Dean Martin coming up talking about the greatest feeling in the world. Ain't that a kick in the head? Sure is.
Scrap metal, sensor module, electronics. Scrap metal, sensor module, electronics. I think we could do this. Oh, yeah. scrap metal and 2 sensor modules. One sensor module, 3 scrap metal. I was hoping I'd find everything I need in here. Just trying to be lazy. But I've never played with Eddie. I missed him when I was a young man playing this game. Never noticed him. Fucking idiot. Two scrap metal and a sensor module, dude. Trying so hard to be super lazy. Yeah, I think I'm actually going to call it here. I'll come back. We'll get Eddie up and running. We'll have a companion. Till then, GG.